Goblin Slayer, Volume 1, Prologue. Once upon a time in the days when the stars shone far fewer in the sky than they do now, the gods of light and order and destiny vied with the gods of darkness and chaos and chance to see who would control the world. The struggle took place not in battle, but with the roll of the dice. Or rather, many, many rolls. Again and again and again they rolled the dice. And there were victories and there were defeats, but there was no resolution. At long last, the gods tired of dice. Thereupon they created many creatures to be their playing pieces, and in a world in which to play. Humans and elves and dwarves and lizardmen, goblins and ogres and trolls and demons. At times they adventure, sometimes gaining victory, other times suffering defeat. They find treasure, become happy, and in the end they die. Into this world there appeared one particular adventurer. He will not save the world. He will not even change anything. After all, he is just another pawn, such as you might find anywhere. To read along with Goblin Slayer, buy the light novel, link in the description.